Does your Assistive Touch keep turning on by itself on your iPhone 8 Plus? Don't worry. In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix Assistive Touch keeps turning on by itself issue on your iPhone. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. Solution 1. Force restart. Press the volume up and down button. Then press and hold the power button until the Apple logo appears. Solution 2. Check your software update. Before moving on, make sure that your Wi-Fi or internet connection is on. Open Settings, scroll down, tap General, then tap Software Update. If you see Software Update is available, then update your software to fix the problem. Solution 3. Reset All Settings. Open Settings, scroll down, tap General, scroll down, then tap Transfer Reset iPhone. After that, tap Reset. Now tap Reset All Settings. Then enter the passcode of your iPhone if it wants. Tap Reset All Settings again. Because by resetting all settings, all your settings will be set to default, so remember your password. After resetting all settings, go ahead and check whether your problem is solved or not. Hopefully, you found this video helpful. If you did, then drop a like and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. If you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.